Here is episode 30 of Super Mario Run. Do I have a gift? No, I don't think so. Ooh, I do have lots of gifts. Boys, I got 20 rally tickets from there. Oh yeah, that's from purchasing the full game. Look, I have 83 total rally tickets now. And I have an acorn tree that I'm like never gonna use. See what we get from here. There's so many Toad Rally tickets. Bonus. Let's do this bonus game. Hopefully we can get three Toad Rally tickets from it. Probably the higher one, but whatever. So I can't hold it. No! Okay. Only 1 coin out of all this. Oh my goodness, it was the lower one I was gonna go to. Okay, whatever. We have lots of Toad Rally tickets. We have like 80 something. 88 or something. One Toad Rally ticket and 1 coin. Background noise is Geometry Dash. Will goes playing it. 89. Oh. 89 Toad Rally tickets. Let's do some tour. Let's try this again. This rigged thing right here. It's the most rigged thing I've ever done in my life. Because somehow, like, I finally did it, but then I just go and die right away. If you haven't seen the last episode, go check it out. What? The blue Goomba isn't even there? Oh. We're gonna go to someone else, something. Let's try this one. Yeah. We're gonna go to here. Okay, good, it is. Yes. Okay. This video might be a longer video. Just because the Gold Goomba event, and it's almost over. Actually, that's a lie, but whatever. Please don't die. Oh, no, thank goodness. Okay, so I pretty much beat the level with that one Gold Goomba. I'm happy. Yes, I got one Gold Goomba. There's only one level. Yeah, so I got one Gold Goomba and a stamp card. I need 20 to finish one. Okay. We have to do this over too. We'll make it to the rest. That should probably be better to do, play as Yoshi, I mean. I'm not gonna die these times. Oh, some bullet bills. Yeah, I'm gonna stagger away. Oh, this is a more time thing. Yeah, it gives you more time. Okay. Are you kidding? I jumped on it. Which is awesome. Nice. Oh my goodness, I'm almost died. No! Oh boy. Just unlucky there. I haven't seen a Gold Goomba yet. Oh yeah, because there's no Gold Goomba. members on this level. Oh, I died. And the flag's right there. Are you kidding? Okay, let's try this again. Oh, nice. I wish I never jumped on it. What? That is really unlucky right there. Okay, let's try this again. I didn't get the mushroom. More time? Alright, how did I miss that? The mushroom would probably be enough for those mushrooms there. I don't know if it was though. Let's try this game again. Nice job. I got all of them and didn't give me anything. That's kind of dumb. Probably made it so I didn't get all of them somehow. Can I please? No. Start back here. Okay. I think it's really that part. That's the dumbest thing ever. Let's retry this again. That was the dumbest thing ever. You know what I realized? There's no little flags, like checkpoint flags on the normal levels. There's only that on the parallels. Such problems at this level. It's pretty easy. It's just this level's rigged and I'm very unlucky. Yeah, let's get this again, all of them again. I'm just gonna say that we didn't. See, I got all of them. I still didn't give us anything. Why? Why does this game do this? This kills me like that. It's actually funny, but sad. Please, why do you do this game? That's impossible. I can't make that part. It just flies you straight off. See, I almost died. I've been doing this for like 7 minutes. One level for 7 minutes, pretty much. not finished. But Wilga's playing Geometry Dash. What? Oh, that I was like, why? Why? Oh my goodness, I'm getting super lucky right now. Oh yes. Oh yes. Why? I'm not doing so good though, but yeah, I'm trying. Okay, am I at the? Oh yes, yes, nice. I probably won't be able to get all of them this time because yeah, cause I'm small now. Goodbye, world. And I was right to flag too. Why is this game hate me?
I don't know who can relate.
Clutter flunk? This level is impossible right now. And so you guys probably just use this level. You probably beat my first try. Why? And then I get the floats back right after. Right after that. One second. Get more time. 69 and not 70. It's pretty close though. No? Oh, at least I got 20. Oh, and there's a thing down there too, so if I fell, I'd probably be able to get it. See, I get all of them, and it says it didn't do anything. Okay, I'm actually doing it right now. Makes me happy. If I survive... Well, I can't survive, obviously. If I survive this part, then I'm done. No! I hit the flag again. Why do you always do this? I always get to the flag and die just because you throw me like across the threshold. Okay. Oh, Mario hack right there. But that was a good hack. I missed time. I actually probably should have bubbled back all the way to time, but whatever. I didn't do that. Oh man, I'm not cool there. Yes? Yes?
That's hacked. Oh, I almost died right there. Almost died right there, but I saved my life. I still have two bubbles left. Nice. I'd die right away. I might actually do this right now. Yes! Yes! Finally!
Oh yeah!
Actually, maybe I got hit once, but I was, I had a mushroom, so I went back down. Yes! Thank goodness. In 16 minutes. Come on. I wanna see it. Okay, let's do the first level. We better not die. If we do, I'll cry. We better not die. If we do, I'll cry. Oh, hold on. Whatever though.
Oh yeah! Howdy time! Blah,
blah, blah. Okay, we have two Gold Goomba stamps on their Gold Goomba stamp card. Oh, there's one right here. While kicking it underground. Let's go on the lower side. I had to do that so I can get it. Whatever. Better not be up there though. Don't have to be in the lookout for me, but there might be something else. I don't know. Goomba stamp card. Now just blank screen for a while. I'll do these ones later on. Yeah, so I'll do them. This is just for dandy. I don't want to be I'll do them later on. Hope you guys did enjoy this one. Subscribe, like, and more. And by pizza. When does this event end? April 6th? April 12th.
Bye, pizza.